got it.
You should have heard them.
It's funny, I don't think I've ever heard of a Scotsman who didn't want to go back to Scotland for Hogmanay. English prat.
Grab
it
as I can, will you? Big man, lemonade. Cheers.
Shut it, Mom.
Merry Christmas, Warren. Requested by Nora, Amanda, all the girls at the Royal Oak
College. Is that
right? Oh, cheers, mate. New Year's Day in Budapest. Budapest.
Cheers, in Budapest. We're broken.
We're a slight arm, we got good for the lads.
Oh, we did plenty of that over there.
We can do it better in England, mate.
You can do it even better in Scotland.
Well, I'm glad I'm staying home, not going with you, though.
So are we, Scotland. So are we.
Don't you forget,
Brock!
Forget about me. As you walk on by, as you walk on by, as you walk away. Gabadoo, 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 ha, 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 don't you.
Simple mind. It's a load of jocks bashing guitars, isn't it?
All right. Well, I tell you what, right? We'd love to come with you to Basildon and play Happy Families with you and your mom. But me and Broke, we got to go to Budapest because there's all these big Tartar women, right? And they're just aching for our bodies. Oh, not that your mother isn't a fascinating and attractive woman in her own right, of course.
Hey, buddy!
Magyars.
What?
In Hungary. They're Magyars. Not Tartars.
Right, well, that's it then. I'm not going. Terrorism of all kinds. It's in your own interests to be discreet.
All right, let's be discreet.
Don't you forget about me.
She's asking if you're English.
Oh, no, I'm Scottish. Scottish, mate.
Oh, Schottlander.
Schottlander, yes, yes. Red, white and blue. Protestant, loyal and true. Oh, there's two of them.
No, 50 mark.
Hey, maybe we could swap passengers for a while. You know, you and your friend. Hey, look, there's one for you as well. Mana.
Oh,
Get it.
When I run out of sharp lanes, I know we have to come. Spiders do it.
They love it. They just never admit it, that's all. I'm starving. Let's stop somewhere.
We've got some butties.
We did have some buddies. I ate those.
What?
I don't want to distract you from your driving.
I don't be so thoughtful.
What are you on about? I got you your ticket, didn't I? I must have got to get that.
Aye, so I could be your chauffeur.
Aye. Run him down, Brokey.
Oh, don't tell me there's going to be some big rigmarole. I thought these guys were here to keep the Magyars in, no?
Shut up, Bunny.
Oh, keep your hands off the car, eh?
Shut up!
Come on.
Vizu mir fizetni kell, mivel fizetnek?
What?
39 dollar. Dollar 10. Dollar.
Oh, dollars. Oh.
Angel.
Oh, I'd give her 6 out of 10. Pay the lady.
See? Nothing to worry about. No one's going to mess with a couple of squaddies.
Budapest.
It's okay.
What's your name?
My name is Fai Cillo. Cillo is my first name.
Cello?
Cillo, yes.
You don't look a cello to me.
I don't understand this. What are your names?
I'm Broke.
Broke?
He's Bunny.
Bunny. Are you guys from Manchester?
No.
I like the music very much from this city.
Yeah?
Yes.
What like?
Like the Smith and...
The Stone Roses?
Yes, the Stone Roses. And the Cherry Chainsaws.
Yeah.
And Happy Monday.
Mm.
Do you like this music in England?
Yeah.
We're not English, we're
I
Scottish.
See.
It's the same as English, except that we're just a bit more manly. All the really excellent bands come from Scotland. Like Simple Minds, that's who we're going to see.
Oh, they are horrible.
Who told you that?
That's what I do. Band.
You're a singer?
No.
What?
Promotions.
Your manager?
Yes.
Making deals?
Yeah.
Oh, aye. Where's your limo then?
Very funny. What do you guys do?
What do you mean?
Work.
I'm a soldier.
I don't like soldiers.
Why?
I just don't.
Hey,
gonna get on out to the waterfront. Get in, get out on the rain. Get up, get into the waterfront. 1 million years from today.
You wait here, okay?
She's done this.
So what?
So what? Get after her!
Tehát a szélhám most, már azt hittem vissza se jössz. Mi van?
Kavar.
Attila nagyon ki van akadva.
Igen.
Minden nap bent volt megnézni, hogy megvagy-e. Megyek a lyukba, nem jössz?
Lehet.
Látni akar.
Oké.
Okay. Lesz, yes. Come on, she doesn't want to know.
Well, she just plain have to guess. She adores
me. You're running stupid.
Zárva vagyunk.
I'm fine, thanks. How are you?
I'm well.
Well, get the drinks in. It's your round.
Beer?
Yeah.
Egy sört a barátaimnak, Anna.
Mondd meg nekik, hogy zárva vagyunk.
Beer closed, no beer.
Oh, come on.
No.
Who's your gorgeous friend? Yours is a real sweetheart.
Hát ez olyan nevetséges.
Mi?
Nem rázdád le őket véletlenül?
Eltaláltad, nem.
Először is eltűnsz egy hétre.
Igen.
Aztán beállítasz két
ilyen... Aztán beállítasz
katonával. Nem gondolod, hogy Attila ideges lesz egy cseppe?
Nem gondolom. Különben pontosan ezért viszem őket magammal. Ők a testőreim.
Olga a testőreim?
Ezzel?
She's probably sitting up too young. She's really comfy.
Aye, well, I wouldn't kick you out of bed either.
No, I could really go £5 on her, and I reckon the feeling's mutual.
You're joking.
I promise you, never jokes about matters of the flesh.
She's out of your league.
Oh, really? Well, we'll see you with that, won't we?
Aye.
Galloping Corners!
Csilla!
Hello!
Sziasztok!
Sziasztok!
Hol voltam?
Bemutatom a barátaimat. Bunny and Brooke. Take a seat.
English?
No, Scottish.
From Scotland. I thought the concert was very good. The music's very strong.
This is not just the music. It's a sort of ritual.
I'll get you some drinks, okay?
Okay.
So who are you? Where did you meet her?
Well, we picked her up on the way. Hitchhiking.
We're going to Simple Minds concert. Here at New Year.
Simple Minds?
Yeah.
Beszélünk a csillára.
Come on, let's go.
You're joking, the fun's just beginning.
Bunny, this place is distinctly dodgy. She's with him.
And she's a dream come true.
She's with him.
Aye.
Gyere csak, gyere csak. Mi volt ez az egy hét eltűnés?
Mi között hozzá?
Azért mégis mondhatnál róla valamit, nem gondolod?
Igen. Azt csinálok, amit akarok, és akkor, amikor akarok.
Nem biztos, hogy ez helyes így.
Én meg úgy gondolom, hogy helyes.
De hát mit csináltál egy hétig?
Vettem egy sapkát.
Ezt a beteg hippi sapkát?
Ezt.
Jó. Ezt vetted egy hétig? Ezzel a sötét alakkal vetted?
Bunny, would you take me home, please?
He's English.
He's Scottish.
Oh, sorry.
How'd you do?
He's a soldier.
Miért csináltad ezt velem?
Felhozom a barátaimat egy csésze kávére. Olyan nagy bűn ez?
Eltűntél. Már egy hete nem láttalak. Telefonáltam a munkahelyedre is, Attilának is.
Attilának? Anya, hányszor kell még elmondanom, hogy ne járkálj utánam, és ne keresgélj mindenféle...
Ezt érdemeltem!
You alright?
Yes, I'm okay, I'm fine.
Look, it's probably best if we just go, I think.
No, no way, Jose. You stay here. Sit down.
Yeah, she's a scream.
Let's go.
Yeah, but she said maybe her mum's getting out or something.
I'm off.
Right, okay, hold on, misery.
We'll never get a hotel now.
You can sleep in the car.
Great.
Come on.
Which way?
Wasn't it down there?
Don't ask me. You're the one with the guidebook.
Is this Buddha?
Aye.
The car's in pest.
Car's probably been nicked. We should have stuck it out at her place.
Stop panicking.
I don't remember any of this. I knew that. Ouch. Take your time. I was well in there. That's what mothers are like, they ruin everything.
Right.
I can't wait to get away from Mama. 7 years. in a pokey wee flat, and my mom shouting all the time. So I first get into music. Try to drown her out. Put the headphones on. Pump up the volume. And away.
I know all about families. Plenty. I was fostered by enough of them. Most families, I couldn't wait to get away. Back into their home. At least there I knew exactly where I stood. Routine. Order. And friends.
Friends like the army?
No.
You know what the best thing about the army is? Mates. Real mates. That's what counts. I mean to say, the cherry chainsaws.
Am I glad to see you? I've eaten this major breakfast and forgot that you've got all the dosh. You better pay the lady.
How much?
It's 257, please. Bunny tells me you sleep in the car tonight. Is that right?
Last night.
How do you know I'd be here?
I guess it feels correct.
You know, in Hungary, no one sleeps in the street. It's only in the West.
I'll be doing this propaganda all morning.
I thought you were going to forget her.
Aye, well, then I thought, a girl speaks English, she's too good to miss. Stop you getting ripped off. And she's going to take me for a roll in the snow, and then she's going to find me a good New Year's party. Aren't you, sweet pea?
Hát nem jött össze.
Hát nem.
Mondtad,
tudom, miért foglalkozom.
I'm telling you, you're well in there.
I'm not.
I keep fixing you up with all these chances and you won't even try. You'd think you'd have a go just out of politeness. Look, all you got to do is tell your cold and ask her to warm you up.
I don't even fancy her.
Oh, come on! She's a fine figure of a woman. I mean, look at her. She's not exactly meagre.
There's no such thing as a meagre maggot.
Ha ha! Oh, you kill me. Give me your hand.
No.
Give me your hand.
No!
It's very cold. Freezing.
Yeah. No, that's fair.
No, say, Tommy. Cool fair.
Thanks.
What?
I thought that it was cold.
Funny.
Before.
Yeah, this I can see. Are you having a good time?
Yeah.
Yeah? You know, I think you could make some friends while you are here. I think you are a nice guy. You could make friends with Anna. You don't like her. I know she likes you.
Oh, no!
Hey,
I'm back.
Great.
How are you doing?
You're improving.
Keep your baby fingers off, right? Oh, wait for me. I'll warm you up. You must be freezing. There you are. You've had your chance and blown it. She's found herself a magia.
It's that guy from last night. I tell her.
Come on.
Hello.
What a roll. Gila and the English boys, always together.
Why not?
When do you go home?
Oh, we'll be around for a while yet, friend.
But that's forever, I think.
We're lucky to have met people who can speak English. Like you and Chilla.
I've taught her English. I've taught her more things. Do you remember Chilla? She's mine. You know that. Tell your friend Bunny, okay?
Okay.
So?
So what?
So? What is it with you and him?
Me and him?
Hey. Tonight, I'm having a big party for New Year's Eve. Why don't you bring your friends?
Okay.
They might enjoy.
I don't know about that.
Attila's parties are very famous. So, sure, we'll be there. Ah, look at this beautiful hat.
Oh, yeah. Well, try it. Go on, do it.
Okay, first of all, Tom. Yes,
I love this.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You buy it from me?
How much is it?
Menu, but it's 2,000.
See you later.
So safe. Benny, you could have bought it for me.
Oh, I know I could have bought it for you.
It's 2,000, it's nothing for you.
All nothing. Right.
What about this? A little present for me?
What is it with you? I always want me to buy some.
No,
what is it with you?
I don't know. Just to remember you or something like that.
Absolutely clueless. He hasn't got anything to send those to.
You're
unbelievable sometimes.
Show me, Brooke.
Need to find a hotel.
Very nice.
There are no hotels. It's New Year's Eve. You're crazy.
Oh, look at that.
I'm not sleeping in that car again.
Leave it to me. I'll do that.
Okay, I'll leave it to you.
Oh, we can't afford this.
Don't worry. Arpad will fix it.
Oui, bye.
Thank you. E chi segue c'è piena?
So va.
Che tongo?
Nem, ma sì, questa è con te la mia messa.
Arpad. Volo.
Siamo lì.
Ok. Look, you pay him some money. It's hard currency, and he finds rupee. Okay?
Oh, well, we've got some Austrian stuff.
Yeah, it's fine.
How much?
Yeah, that's enough. Thank you.
What's the matter with you?
This is something, man.
A pigsty. I paid for a pigsty. Wow!
Wow!
Check this place out.
It's snowing. When you travel with Chile, doors open for you.
So I see. So I see. Oh, thank you. Very much.
Is it good?
God, I'm hungry and fruit.
You're gonna forget what you've hidden us one day.
Look, you look after the money, I'll look after the tickets. Okay? Make myself at home, I think. I'm going to get the drink.
May I?
Go ahead.
It's really hot in here. Trying to do my hair.
Arpad another boyfriend?
No. He adores me, but he's a fool. Look, I've got perfume here. Wanna try that?
It's nice.
Yeah?
Chill out!
You think it's nice?
Stop it!
Crazy myself. What's wrong? Don't you like being touched?
I'm just not used to it, that's all. Why do you do it?
Do what?
You know what? To make you feel important or something?
Yes. Is there anything wrong with feeling important? Anyway, don't think you are so important.
Hello, hello. Look what I've got, kiddies. This is going to be one amusing new year.
Hello, monsieur. Is this a present for me?
It is indeed.
That's lovely. Thank you.
prick.
Oh, sweet. End it with it. Anna would like to talk to you.
Well, Anna, is she here?
Yes, she's here. Come on.
Speaking to the village.
Yeah, come from. Come on.
Cousin.
Csak nem vagy féltékeny. Te átveszel viszont a
nagy? Nem.
Szia. So young, just gave to you. She, shalom.
She's stupid. But who cares? If she looks like that.
Isn't she stupid?
In a garden in the house of love, there's nothing real, just a coat of arms. Not the pleasure.
Oh, guess what? You kick things, would you?
So young, just waiting.
She, I like to dance with Chila now.
What? Take her notice, Bunny.
Well, that's a dear friend.
This is my house. This is my party. I don't disappear.
Oh, it's just you. Sorry, huh?
You go down on
that. Ah!
Alright, Leo! Ez a korlátolt angol katona nem ismer más, csak az erőszakot. Sajnálom ezt a hülyeséget.
Go back to your friend, okay?
No. Come with you.
All these fightings, always something to fight for. That's all you men can ever do. Fight for countries, possessions, people.
I don't fight.
You're a soldier. You're the same as them. How did you get so little in your mind?
Listen, when you've been through as much as that, have you learned a few things?
Been through? What have you been through? Look, Attila's grandfather was shot for throwing petrol bombs in 1956. His father and his mother have been out of jail and in jail all the time. And you? What do you know?
My best friend, Mike, was nearly killed in a bomb explosion. I was with him when it happened. So was Bunny. Look, why don't you go back? Don't want to be with me. I was mad about you.
No.
Who is this Attila guy anyway?
He's crazy. He thinks he's some kind of shaman or something. He couldn't say records here for years because people didn't understand his music. He's very intelligent. He taught me lots of things. But he wants to shut me in a cupboard and keep me just to himself. I can't stand this.
Do you love him?
I don't know. I think so. But he makes me feel stupid. He makes me do stupid things. Love should make you feel important, I think. Don't you? And forget it. Come on. Come on.
Are you really a manager of that band?
Why not?
I just can't imagine it.
I don't look so serious.
No, you don't.
Well, I'm not. I'm just a waitress.
And what were you doing in Vienna?
I told you. I bought a hat.
Long way to go for a hat.
Yes, but I like it. I hitchhike, I walk around, I meet people, and then I feel free.
You don't feel free here?
Yes, sometimes. But it's good to be in places where no one knows you. Then you're really free. Okay.
Do you know the story about the Snow Queen?
No.
It's about this little boy. When it was cold in winter, he used to warm this penny on the stove, put it to the window, make a hole in the ice. That's how he first saw it.
I don't remember that story. Perhaps I heard it when I was a little
boy. He's all on his own. I think he's locked up or something. And one night there's a storm. He looks through this hole he's made in the ice. And there she is on the windowsill. The Snow Queen. She's all made out of snowflakes. She takes him away to her palace to live with her. There's all these other kids there, toys and things.
You like stories, don't you?
Here it's like the places in the stories. Makes me feel like I'm a kid again. Snow Queen's palace.
Fazon.
What?
It means I'm cold. Keres nekem egy csillagot.
Csilla?
Csillag.
Chillog.
It's star, stars, star. Chillog? Chillog.
Star?
Yes. Chillog is a star.
ha kérdi, hol vagyok, mondjad, hogy rab vagyok. Szerelem tömlődben, talpig vasban vagyok.
Charles, why are you doing this?
Do what?
You're just getting back at Attila and Bunny.
Oh, forget them. Now, what's wrong?
Well, Bunny's my best mate.
Oh, Bunny! Look, I am Chilla, and I decide who I talk to, who I dance with, and who I kiss. And if I want to go with Bunny, I go with Bunny. But if I want to go with you, I go with you.
Sorry.
And I choose, not you, not Bunny, not Attila, and not my mother. Me. And I choose to go home.
Chilla. Chilla!
I've been here all night, on my own, on hug my knee.
Sorry.
You made me look like a clown at that party.
I've said I'm sorry.
You don't know what sorry means. It was all set up. Did I just waltz off and leave you to it? No, I couldn't have. Got you a piece of your own. Thanks, Bunny. But that wasn't enough for you, was it? You had to take mine. You had to go off with that slag and leave me on my own.
I wouldn't call her that if I were you.
Sorry. Sorry. That's why you copped off with her when you wouldn't cop off with Anna, because she's easy. She whispers sweet Hungarian nothings to you. Of course she did. You haven't a clue what you're doing. Well, I've had it with you, friend. From now on, you can look after yourself. I hope she chews you up and spits you out.
Lui te caresse du fond des yeux. Toi, tu te laisses prendre à son jeu. Et moi, dans mon coin, si je ne dis rien, je remarque toute chose.
What's this?
Take it. For the concert.
We got together?
No, it's my ticket. I thought you might like to go with Bunny.
Thanks.
It's the kind of make up for last night. See ya.
Check this out. 80 pence from room service. Who needs women in a country like this? Get yourself.
This better be a window.
What are you talking about?
The ticket. You've sold it.
No, I've not.
Well, what then?
I gave it to you.
You what? I've driven halfway across Europe for this.
Not your ticket, my ticket. It was the kind of make up for last.
Oh, brilliant. Right, so I'm left on my own again. Hey, Brooke. It's your groupie friend.
Here.
Quick, aren't you going to go after her? Give her the car keys, maybe? Or we've got a few German marks, maybe she'd like them instead. What is it?
My ticket. I gave it to her so that you could go together. You and her. Just to kind of make up. I thought maybe you'd...
Aye, right, well, it doesn't matter what you thought. She obviously didn't fancy the idea. You never had her, did you? I can see in your eyes. Now look. See, the trouble with you, wee man, is you've led a sheltered life. You don't know what a woman wants.
Aye, well, she didn't want you, that's for sure.
Ach, so what? Music, that's what we came for. Anything is possible. Whoa.
Promises.
city's gone. I'm on over there. Kick it in, build it up and build it down again. Kick it in, burn down to the ground. Kick it in, tell me about the place you've been. I don't want it, there's a fever going around.
Tell you something.
What?
Your story about the Snow Queen is wrong.
Why?
Because the Snow Queen was cruel and her palace was cold. And the little boy felt very sad there. And very cold. His heart turns into ice. But the girl comes to rescue him. Not the Snow Queen. A girl.
Where are we going?
To Anna's flat. I've got the keys. She's with Attila. She won't come home.
Just looking.
And?
I don't understand this place.
It's not so easy. Everything is changing here.
It doesn't change that much.
No?
If I go back, I'll still be a soldier. You come with me?
No.
Why not?
Because I want you to be with me here.
I can't.
Why?
I've got to go back.
Mit csináltok itt? Na tűnés innen azonnal! Mit képzelsz? Legalább szólhattál volna!
Csilla, te fejlődsz. Mondd, mennyit fizetett érte? És megszolgáltad a pénzét legalább?
Szemét! Attila, szállj le róla, jó?
I hope she was worth it, because what you missed was historic.
To get back to the land of the living. Use some real money to buy some food you can eat.
You love the food.
I've got goulash coming out my ears. I never ever thought I'd look forward to getting back to the mess hall. I must be going so. She's a muckier. You can't go around messing with people that don't understand you.
Drop it, Bunny.
Oh, I reply at last. Oh, you messing up.
I said drop it. Look my way.
Never love me. Rain keeps falling. I don't know why you don't stay here with her. I mean, that Attila seems such a nice man.
probably give you a job in his band.
Bunny, shut up.
You'd die if you went back.
I'm not going back, am I?
Aye, well, it wouldn't surprise me if you did. She's nice to you for one day, and you think she should put up with you for good.
You got the papers?
Well, there.
Oh. No second thoughts, then? No gonna defect after all?
You really got it bad for her, didn't you, mate? Look, forget her. Once you get back, we'll be fine. Just get on with the job. Who needs all that?
Stuff this!
Doc! Brock! You forgot this! She doesn't even want you.
I don't care. I want her.
How can I be sure?